Morning! Welcome to our Toddle Up and Sign session today on Friday. We hope you are all well. Hello! Hi! And today we're going to be learning some of our colours. Oh, look! Look how we've got with us today. Hi, Jordan. Hi there, sweetie. Seen you in a little while. You're in the conservatory there. You look really bright and cheerful. Hi! Right, today we're going to do a story about a brown bear. And he's going to be looking at everything. Harris, what's happened to our bear? I think Harris has stolen our... Oh, look, we've got a brown bear. That's lovely, Jordan. This is our brown bear. Oh, bless you. I can't hear you, sweetie. But it's a lovely bear. And our bear bought his binoculars with him today. Harris, can you let him have a little look through his binoculars? Can you see through them? Yeah, excellent, excellent. But first of all, shall we do our little hello song? Are we ready? Hello, good morning, how are you today? Hello, good morning, we're all here to play. And give ourselves a lovely round of applause, yay! Right then, shall we have a look at what our bears? Oh, look, we've got another lovely little brown bear. Oh, they're all different colours brown as well. That's really nice. We've got a light coloured brown bear and we've got quite a dark one as well, haven't we? And ours is quite golden, isn't it, Harris?
Yeah.
Golden, yeah. So we do our G and we burst it into sparkles. It's a good sign. It's lovely. Okay, let's see what he's looking at then. Let's have a peek inside. Are you going to try and read it with your binoculars? Okay, so brown bear. Brown bear. What do you see? Let's look through our binoculars. What's he going to see? What's he going to see, Harris?
A computer.
He's going to see a computer. I see a red bird. This is our lovely little bird, a little beak on our cheek. I see a red bird looking at me. Right, so shall we sing some songs about our teddy bears first? Now, I don't know about your teddy bears, but our teddy bear's been a little bit naughty. This is the sign for naughty, you just tap the back of your hand. We're gonna do five bad, so naughty teddies are playing in the wood. Five bad teddies are playing in the wood. But if one bad teddy decided to be good, how many would we have? Let's count down. What do you reckon? One down from five, Harris.
One down from five.
We've got five, we're gonna take one away.
Four.
Four left.
Six.
Four. And we're going to count all the way down until all of our teddy bears have become really good. Oh, that's... Five bad teddies playing in the wood. Five bad teddies playing in the wood. And if one bad teddy decided to be good, how many would we have?
Six.
Four bad teddies playing in the woods. So we're down to four. We're
three.
Ready. Just four.
Three.
Four bad teddies playing in the woods. Four bad teddies playing in the woods. And if one bad teddy decided to be good, how many then? Just three.
No,
three bad teddies playing in the woods. Our music fingers. Got some music now. Teddy's playing. Oh no, we haven't in the next one. Three bad teddies playing in the wood. And if one bad teddy decided to be good, that's some really good signing. There'd be two bad teddies playing in the wood. Okay, now we've got some music. Let me get it right. So let's do our music fingers. Can you remember how many teddies we've got left when we come back?
Three.
Oh, look at those dancing moves. Look at you go, amazing. So we're gonna come back in with just two teddies. Are we ready? Two bad teddies playing in the wood. Two bad teddies playing in the wood. And if one bad teddy decided to be good, how many then?
One.
Be one bad teddy playing in the wood. So we've got our last little teddy. He's having a little play. One bad teddy playing in the wood. One bad teddy playing in the wood. And if one bad teddy decided to be good, how many?
None.
Let me know. There'll be no bad teddies playing in the wood. They've all gone away. I think it's time we gave our teddy bears a little bit of a tickle though, or maybe give our little ones a tickle. We're going to do round and round the garden like a teddy bear. One step, two step, tickle you under there. And then when I see your smiling face, laughter fills the air. One step, two step, tickle you under there. Round and round the garden like a teddy bear. One step, two step, tickle you under there. When I see your smiling face, laughter fills the air. One step, two step, tickle you under there. Okay, maybe it's time that our mummy's got a little tickle. What do you think? Should we do it the other way round? Round and round the garden like a teddy bear. One step, two step, tickle you under there. When I see your smiling face, laughter fills the air. One step, two step, tickle you under there. Oh, lovely. I think you guys did better with the tickling than I did. I couldn't catch mine. It's too far away. Anyway, shall we say our little brown bear had a look through his binoculars and he saw a lovely red birdie. Shall we see what birdie we've got though, Harris?
Yeah.
Could you have a peek in there for me?
My birdie.
What colour is our bird? Can you show everybody?
Blue and pink.
Blue and pink? Well, we have definitely got a blue bird. Harris says it's also pink, so that's the colour of our cheek. I'm going to say there's a bit of yellow on there, so I'm going to go with yellow.
There's a bit of green.
And we're going to sing two little ducky birds sitting on a wall. Now one was named Peter, the other was named Paul. Fly away, Peter, fly away, Paul. Come back, Peter, come back, Paul. Can you hear our little birdies tweeting?
Yeah.
Can you hear that? Two little dicky birds sitting on a wall. One named Peter, the other named Paul. Fly away, Peter, fly away, Paul. Come back, Peter, come back, Paul. Let's do it once more. Two little dicky birds sitting on a wall. One named Peter, the other named Paul. Fly away, Peter, fly away, Paul. Come back, Peter, come back, Paul. So, now our red bird is going to borrow our binoculars. Red bird, red bird, what do you see? Should we have a look through? Harris, can you show everyone that our bird's got binoculars on? They're quite big for him, aren't they? Let's see what he sees. I see a yellow duck. So this is our duck, our big quacking beak, isn't it? It's a big beak that a duck's got. I see a yellow duck looking at me. Harris, who's this here? Oh, Harris is too busy now, so I'm going to show you. Here's our little yellow quack quack duck. Ours is a pirate duck today as well. He's got his little hat on and his eye patch. We're going to go to see our five little ducks who went swimming one day over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said quack 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 quack. and only four little ducks came back. Five little ducks went swimming one day, over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said quack, 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 and only four little ducks came back. Four little ducks went swimming one day, over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said quack, 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 and only three little ducks came back. Look at that signing, that is fantastic. Three little ducks went swimming one day, over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said quack, 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 and only two little ducks came back. You should feel very proud of yourself. Yes, you should, yeah. Two little ducks went swimming one day, over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said quack, 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 and only one little duck came back. Is it our last one? One left. One little duck went swimming one day, over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said quack, 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 and none of her little ducks came back. Mummy's so sad. Should we get them back?
Yeah.
Mummy duck went swimming one day, over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said quack, 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 and all of the five little ducks came back. Yay! Oh, look, she's all happy again. Shall we see what our yellow duck's looking at? Travis, you ready?
Yeah.
Yellow duck, what do you see? Let's have a peek. I see a blue horse. Looking at me. Who's ever seen a blue horse? I've never seen a blue horse.
It's a bit too small.
I think they're quite rare, a blue horse. Anyway, Harris, do you want to have a look who's in here? Who's this?
Horse.
Can you show everybody?
Donkey.
It is. It's actually, we've gone for a donkey today. Just because we never really do the donkey sign. So a donkey, his little ears can turn to the side. So this is our sign for donkey. And what sound does a donkey make? Do you know, Harris?
La la.
La la, or ee-oh. Good donkey. Ee-oh, ee-oh. But we are actually going to sing a song about a horsey. We're going to do horsey, horsey, don't you stop. Just let your feet go clippity-clop. Your tail goes swish and your wheels go round. Giddy-up. We're homeward bound, and I'm just going to bring this over here, sweetie. So, I know you're loving them, but so you can do a bit of signing with us as well. Let's let Todd look after them for a second. Ready? Horsey, horsey, don't you stop. Just let your feet go clippity-clop. Your tail goes swish and the wheels go round. Giddy-up, homeward bound. Horsey, horsey, don't you stop. Just let your feet go clippity-clop. Your tail goes swish and the wheels go round. Giddy-up, homeward bound. Very nice, everyone. Oh, do you know the rest of the words? Right, let's have a look at what our horse is looking at then. So, blue horse, what do you see? Let's have a peek what he's looking at. I see a green frog. There's our frog jumping all the way up our arm. I see a green frog looking at me. Right, let's see if I've got a froggy with me then. Honey, Harris?
It was a bird.
Oh, Todd's fallen over. Harris, do you want to see who's in there? And then show it to the camera so everyone can see it. Sweetie, show everybody who's this. Frog. Oh, it's our froggy. Ah. Shall we do our silly song? Shall we do went the little green frog one day. Went the little green frog. But we all know frogs go, what do they do? La-di-da-di-da, la-di-da-di-da, la-di-da-di-da. Should we get a shaker, Harris, for this one?
Yeah.
Have you got any noises at home? Anything you can shake? Any homemade rattles, maybe? Honey, grab one of these. That's it, and I'll grab one as well, and we'll do, are we ready? Went the little green frog one day. Went the little green frog. Went the little green frog one day, and they all went But we all know frogs go la di da di da, la di da di da, la di da di da. We all know frogs go la di da di da. They don't go Went the little green frog one day. Went the little green frog. Went the little green frog one day, and they all went But we all know frogs go la di da di da, la di da di da, la di da di da. We all know frogs go la di da di da. They don't go Right, who can jump up and down like a frog for me? Anyone do any jumping? Any good frog jumping out there? Harris, can you do some frog jumping? Some frog jumping for me, sweetie.
Yeah.
Oopsie. Well, we would have been able to. Mummy, I accidentally switched the song off. Oh dear me. Shall we try it once more? That is good. I know. I tell you what. Why don't we move on to another frog song, being as I accidentally switched that off? Why don't we do five little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious grubs. Yum. Yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool, and then there were four green speckled frogs, and you can do some hopping on this one if you like. Five little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious grubs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were four green speckled frogs. What are we down to? Just four. Four little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious grubs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are three green speckled frogs. Ready, we've got three left. Three little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious grubs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are two green speckled frogs. Two left. Music fingers. Two little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious grubs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there is one green speckled frog. Oh, last one. Can you try and do all the science quiz in this one, Harris? Are you ready? One little speckled frog sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious grubs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are no green speckled frogs. They're all gone. All gone away. Okay, let's go back to our story then and see what we've got. Here's our lovely green frog. Green frog. Green frog. What do you see? I see
a purple cat.
It is a purple cat.
I've never seen a purple cat.
I've never seen a purple cat either, but he was looking at me. So let's have a look in there, see if we've got a purple cat. Who's this one? What's that one?
A cat.
Yeah, and what colour is he?
Black.
No, you need to show everybody, Harris. It's a black cat. So a cat is our lovely whiskers. Okay.
White.
Right, okay. So let's do a little song about a kitty cat then. We're going to going to do. I love my doggy. Come see my doggy. I love my doggy and my doggy loves me. And then we're going to do I love my kitty. Right, we're going to wash our doggy because he's got a bit smelly. And we're going to pet our lovely kitty. I love my doggy.
I love my doggy.
Come see my doggy.
Come see my doggy.
I love my doggy.
I love my doggy.
And my doggy loves me.
My doggy loves me.
Should we do kitty? I love my kitty.
I love my kitty.
Come see my kitty.
See my kitty.
I love my kitty.
I love my kitty.
And my kitty loves me. Right, should we wash that smelly doggy? I wash my doggy.
Come see my doggy.
I wash my doggy. And my doggy washes me. Should we pet our kitty? I pet my kitty. Come and pet my kitty. I pet my kitty. And my kitty pets me. Very nice, everybody. Right, let's have a look at our cat's looking at us. I know. So, we have got a lovely purple, which is just a P. We just flick our P. Purple cat. Purple cat. What do you see? Let's have a look. What's our purple cat going to look at? What's this one?
A duck.
It is. And what colour is it?
White.
I see a white doggy looking at me. Do you want to see? And what colour's our doggy?
Golden.
Well, yes, we've got a golden dog. So we've just done the same for that, haven't we? So while we take our G, we burst it into sparkles. We also do the same with silver as well. We make an S, so we link our two little fingers together and then we burst those into sparkles as well.
Right.
Let's sing about how much is that doggy in the window. The one with the waggly tail. How much is that doggy in the window? I do hope that doggy's for sale. Ready? How much is that doggy in the window? The one with the waggly tail. How much is that doggy in the window? I do hope that doggy's for sale, chicken. How much is that doggy in the window? The one with the waggly tail. How much is that doggy in the window? I do hope that doggy's for sale. Lovely. Let's have a look at what our doggy's looking at then. Honey, can you come over here? Can you hold the book for me? Because you're getting quite distracted by that tower you've made. So you being my holder of the book. So I'm going to do white dog, what do you see? I see a, hold it up and turn the page for me. Let's have a look at what he sees now. A black sheep. So for our sheep, we take our little fingers and we turn them into the horns of the Swaledale sheep. So I'm going to bring the sheep out because you're only playing with that and not showing people, okay? So we're going to bring it over here. And this is our sheep. Sometimes this is confused with a monkey, but he is a little black sheep. Look, shall we do a song about far, far black sheep? Have you any wool? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Three bags full. One for the master, who's a beard. One for the dame, which is a line down your face. And one for the little boy who lives down the lane. Good music, fingers. Baa, baa, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, three bags full. One for the master and one for the dame and one for the little boy who lives down the lane. Let's carry on then. Baa, baa, black sheep, Have you any wool? Yes sir, 3 bags full. One for the master and one for the dame, and one for the little boy who lives down the lane. Now that is a lovely white sheep that we've got there, isn't it? Yeah. Far black sheep, have you any wool? Yes sir, 3 bags full. One for the master and one for the dame, and one for the little boy who lives down the lane. What a lovely little lamb you've got there. That is fabulous. Shall we sing about a white one then? How about if we do Mary? So Mary has a little lamb whose fleece was white as snow. That's what she normally has, isn't it? But our Mary today, she has a little lamb, but she also has some other animals. She is going to have some animals from far, far away. She's going to start off with a giraffe. She's also going to have a rhinoceros. Good giraffe and rhinoceros. She's also going to have a kangaroo. So we're just going to hop our hands forward. And finally, a camel, which is all nice two humps. Ready? Are you doing a camel? Are you doing a hump on your back? Okay, so let's do Mary first. So little Mary, same sign as mummy, is an M, 3 fingers on your palm. Ready? How's going to do mummy? 3 fingers. That's it. Mary had a little lamb. Mary had a little lamb whose fleece was white as snow. Now, here comes her first zoo animal. She's got a big giraffe. Mary had a big giraffe. Mary had a big giraffe whose neck was very long. Should we see how long? Should we grow it? Long, 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 long. That's so long! Right, shall we do a rhinoceros? So we've got our big horn on our face and it's going to be very sharp. Mary had a rhinoceros. Mary had a rhinoceros whose horn was very sharp. Ow, it's very sharp. Ow! Sharp, 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 sharp. So this is ow, like when something hurts, like we might point to our arm that it hurts, or our nose might hurt, or our tooth might hurt. But now she's going to have a kangaroo. And his pouch is going to be really warm. Mary had a kangaroo, kangaroo, kangaroo. Mary had a kangaroo whose pouch was very warm. Warm, 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 warm. Very, very, very warm. Our last animal is going to be a camel. We're going to do 2 humps on our camel, and his hump's going to be round. We had a camel, camel, camel. Mary had a camel whose hump was very round. How round is it? Round, 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 round. Very, very, very round. Right, let's have a look at what our black and maybe our little white sheep were looking at. So, black sheep, what do you see? I see a...
what's this octopus. One?
Can you hold that? It's a... well, it might be an orange fish, mightn't it? So this is orange and this is our fish. Or also, it could be a goldfish, couldn't it? We had a goldfish who was looking at me. Harris, shall we see what we've got in here? Have we got a fish?
A fish.
Oh, I don't know. Could it be an octopus? Ooh.
A fish.
It's a lovely fish. Could you show people though, sweetie?
Oh.
That's it. We need to show everybody our lovely fish. Right, we're going to do ring-a-ring-a-rosy. So this is our little flower that we're taking a sniff of. A puck pocket full of posies. A tissue. We all fall down. Fishies in the water. Fishies in the sea. We all jump up with a 1, 2, 3. Are you going to do the going down? Ready?
Ring a ring of roses, a pocket full of posies.
A tissue.
We all fall down.
Okay, you ready for some fishes?
Fishes in the water, fishes in the sea. We all jump up with a 1, 2, 3.
Yay, shall we do it once more? That's quite noisy. Let's go ahead and do another fishy one before my son breaks our floor. We're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let him go again. Can you do some counting on one hand? Ready? I'm going to start off with number one. You do the do 10?
Yeah.
Okay.
10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good counting. Are we ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let him go again. Why did you let him go? Because he bit my finger so. Which finger did he bite? This little finger on my right. Let's do it once more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let him go again. Why did you let him go? Because he bit my finger so. Which finger did he bite? This little finger on my right.
This finger on my right.
This one? Did you bite this one? Yeah. Can we pick the ball back up? Because we need to know what our goldfish is looking at. Goldfish. Goldfish, what do you see? I see a... Who's this?
Monkey.
A monkey.
A gorilla.
A monkey looking at me. Is it or a gorilla?
Yeah.
It could be a gorilla. So for a gorilla, we pat our chest. For a monkey, we do our monkey arms underneath there. Harry, shall we see what's in here? Can you show everybody? Oh, last animal, look. Who's that? It's a monkey. And, oh, look, we've got a lovely grey monkey there as well. Oh, he's got clothes on. Yeah, fully dressed monkey. And monkeys like to eat...
Bananas.
Oranges. Apples.
Bananas.
So we're going to do a bit of a monkey family now, and they're all going to be eating their lovely bananas. Are we ready? So we're going to start off with a bit of our baby monkey. So here's our baby monkey.
It's a baby shark.
Do you think? Let's have a listen.
Da, 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 da.
Baby monkey. Bananas! Mommy monkey. Bananas! Daddy monkey. Bananas! Grandma monkey. Bananas! Grandpa monkey. Bananas! And then we're going to do, it's the end. So this is our finish. Ready? A bit of yum 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 first. Sorry, my mistake. Yum yum yum. It's the end. Bananas!
Bye.
Now, what could our monkey be looking at?
I know.
It's the last page of our book. Harris, could you bring it over?
I know.
Monkey, what do you see?
A
I see. Let's have a peek. What's he looking at, Havis?
It's
Look, it's lots of children. And they're all smiling, aren't they? Lots of children are looking at me. So we're going to sing about our emotions now. We're going to do some different faces. We're going to start off with a grumpy face. So we do our grumpy face and we pull our hand down it. Who can do a grumpy face? Then we're going to do, oh, a bit of a tired face. Oh, I'm so tired. Then a worried face, a frightened face, and finally a happy face. So big smiles to finish with. I've got a grumpy face, I've got a grumpy face, and it looks like this. When you find a grumpy one, can you show everybody? Let's do a tired face. I've got a tired face, a tired face, a tired face. I've got a tired face, and it looks like this. Can you do a big yawn? What about a worried face? I've got a worried face, a worried face, a worried face. I've got a worried face, and it looks like this. Oh, are we all a bit worried? What about a frightened face? I've got a frightened face, a frightened face, a frightened face. I've got a frightened face, and it looks like this.
Should we hide our face? Peek through your fingers.
Happy. I've got a happy face, a happy face, a happy face. I've got a happy face, and it looks like this. Big smiles. Lovely big smiles and a happy face over here. Lovely. Well, that's the end of our book. But I do have one more song that I need your help with, because we are going to go through some of our colours. We are going to do something blue, something yellow, something red, and something purple.
Blue.
But we have all got to try and find something blue in our room, that colour, and we're going to show it. We're going to wave it, okay? So we're going to start off with something blue. Our song gives us time to go and find something. Let's just get the right one. Okay, so it started with, I see something blue. Okay, and then we're going to try and find something. Blue! I see something blue. Blue! I see something blue. Blue, 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 blue. See something blue. Okay, so now is the time. Let's go and find something blue. Here's my little clock ticking down. Havis, you need to find something blue. Find something blue. Quick, 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 quick. What have we got? We've got a dummy. Lovely. Oh, and a drink container.
Yellow.
Now we're going on to yellow. I see something yellow. Yellow. I see something yellow. Yellow, yellow. Yes, see something yellow. Okay, it's time to start searching. We've got the tiniest cob I've ever seen and a banana. Harris is still desperately looking for something yellow in our house. Fiona, come and show everybody. What have you got?
Block.
It's a block. Okay, let's go on to another colour. Let's do red. Red. I see something red. Red. I see something red. Red, 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 red. I see something red. Okay, here goes our clock. Let's find something. Here we go. What have we got, 10 hands? We've got a plane that's getting eaten. We've got, is that a peach? Oh, a lovely, oh, I bet that's yummy as well. Everything's getting eaten. And Harris has got a pen. Well done, everybody. Okay, so let's do our last one. It's gonna be purple. Purple. I see something purple. Purple. I see something purple. Purple's a bit harder, I think. Something purple. Have we found anything purple? Let's have a look. Oh, oh, we've got a, is that a, oh, it's a phone case. And toy. A toy of some kind. I can't quite work out what that one is. Oh dear, Harris, could you not find anything? Oh no. You've got time. We're going to go through all the colours. Why don't you come look over here?
Blue.
It's blue.
Yellow.
Yellow.
Red.
Red.
Purple.
Red. Purple.
Red.
Purple.
Red.
Red.
Colours
everywhere.
Yeah.
Purple.
You still didn't get something purple, Harris? Oh dear me. Everyone else did well. Everyone else did very well. And shall we finish off with one silly one? Shall we do a bit of peekaboo? Oh, well done, Harris. We'll do peekaboo. So find something you can put over your head. We'll finish off this session today with a little bit of peekaboo. So I'll put this nice one on my head for peekaboo.
I'll put this.
Oh, a lovely blue one over here. Excellent.
No, I don't want blue.
Here comes our song. Oh, peekaboo, 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 I see you, peekaboo, peekaboo, I see you. Are we ready for a big peekaboo? Are we ready? After three. One, two, three, peekaboo! Again, peekaboo! Okay, let's do it again. Peekaboo, 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 I see you. Peekaboo, peekaboo, I see you. Are we ready? Let's do it again. Ready, ready, ready. Peekaboo! Let's do it once more after three. One, two, three. Peekaboo! Yay! We'll do
peekaboo.
Peekaboo, peekaboo, I see you. Peekaboo, peekaboo, I see you. One last peekaboo, ready? Peekaboo! Oh, thank you everybody for coming along and getting involved today. It is lovely to see you. And we'll be back again on Wednesday next week when we'll be doing another new book. We'll have a think, won't we, Harris, of what we're going to do. So please do come back again on either Wednesday or Friday. And I hope to see you soon. But shall we do a goodbye song? Ready, Harris? No, I don't want to peekaboo. Well, let's do our goodbye song. Oh, it's time to say goodbye to all our friends. Yes, it's time to say goodbye to all our friends. Oh, it's time to say goodbye. Thank you and goodbye. It's time to say goodbye to all our friends. Give yourselves a round of applause. Have a lovely weekend and hopefully I will see you next week. Bye everyone. Thank you. Bye.